Oh yeah, that looks interesting. It really looks like you would be on another planet. Holy shit. I hope I can find the way, because this is super confusing here. Double left. Again double left. Double right. Double left. Na triple. Quadruple. Double left. Ah, this is multi-left. Okay. Let's see. Three laps. Interesting map. Oh, that's a battle here. They are so far behind, but finish within 200. Haxe and Garsman. So Bushmonkey alias Pangolin said, as we are in top 5 already, that there will be no knockouts. Because the map author has from the previous map was within the knockout, and usually we say if the map author is in the top 5 and his map comes, then it will be skipped. Now well, after a map by Naxrius, now a map by Pangolin comes, and from the 5 guys that are on the server, of course exactly those two are here. So this map will also be skipped. Yo Poke! Welcome! And thanks a lot. That was an open block. Ah, I knew it, I knew it. Because it takes so long now to finally really start that KO, more players will join. Like Mr. A is now coming as well, so we have a 6th player. And before now comes a Mr. A map. Nah, CSY, so this will be the start of the KO. Just in time, well. Relatively. Oops. These obstacles, I saw them very late. So go, go, go. Six players. All fine. There were so many mistakes in this run, and I'm first. Should make cars on next run. And now it started. Like Mr. A, who just joined the server, he still could make it because... He skipped two maps, and I mean, in theory, you could have joined also in the knockout, but there will be a second KO, I assume. So after this one, which will go very quick, there is still a second knockout that you can join. Harkse, at least I am in the top 6. So, cars on. Okay. Came here after this? Okay. Not the last part. Interesting, I didn't get a PB, a new local. So I must have played this map once. Gaussman on last. The other three players all with decent times at 41 seconds. So one crash could have meant to be behind. This is a dangerous corner. What do you do the best? Do you really take this as a wall ride? Could be. But feels risky. And Mr. A will be eliminated. Okay. Looks speedy but also technical. Not to the right. These long corners with a wide wall right at the outside. Always a bit dangerous. Slightly to the right at the exit. It's fine because you have such a long exit there. Oh god. Dangerous man. Who has built it? Mr. A. Yeah, well, good that Mr. A is out. So this map will not be skipped. missed quite a lot there. Luxrius is out. It was 5 players, but we skipped 2 maps because from these 5 players, 2 map authors were there from the upcoming maps. And then Mr. A joined when we started. Yeah, where is Maxi? What a start. Jump this corner here. Okay. Yeah. Some other type of looping. This is a weird map, also has a quarter pipe jump in the end. So if I saw that correct. What was that? Oh god, I fear already that something bad happens there. Ah, or something like this. What a dangerous map. Yeah, well. You need to survive the end, but I don't know if it can go wrong and so on. It can go wrong. But luckily I was ahead. Hey, I won a knockout and I won every single round in it. If I had lost that with this weird magnet. I found out I could have actually not used the magnet. I could have stayed low, but I realized that too late. So a second knockout will come up, so everyone who wants to get a top 10 result in a knockout, this is your chance, the easiest chance ever. So come and join the server as quick as possible, you need a TMOne Speed title pack for that. If you have to download that first, it will be of course difficult to join in time. If you have it already, then go. It will be starting on the next map. My first top 10 finish in a while, he says. New record. So far, nobody else joined, still the same 6 players. What could be the reason for the low amount of players? Could it be this environment? Could it be the new Trackmania maybe? I think that's already enough for that. As a reason for this. So we will play classic maps, he said. The ending MK3 Sorrow Squirrel. Sorrow Squirrel. Beautiful stuff. Okay, let's go. That car was a bit further behind. Oh wow, now someone joins. Too late. But I know Bush Monkey will probably restart the whole knockout because of him. Then this guy goes out instantly. Then it's all for nothing. And Haxe goes out. He was the guy that was so far behind. Well, next track will be KO4 Vera from or by Team Jonas. Ah yeah, this way. I know it. We played it quite often in United's knockouts. See the jokes in the chat. Records, but there were no records before as well. We played those old knockout maps for the first time here. Might happen that we have the exact same result on both knockouts. Hark said the first one to go out, now Gasman the second one to go out. Next up would be Mr. A. Marius Pepper, yeah. I even have an emote like that. Just saying. Aha, this map. Yeah, well. I know that we had some knockouts where the top 4 or 5 were having the same positions in both knockouts, but behind those positions it was different. But now that we only started with 6 players, it could be really for the probably first time that a whole KO has the exact same positions. Even though it's also just 6 positions then, but could say the whole knockout. Looked like he would crash there. Thank you. And yeah, it is indeed the case. Mr. A will go out now. Will it be Naxxrius in the next round? There's always someone standing at the start. Oh. To the right. Need to make sure that I don't forget that. Ah, now I realize which track that is. I still don't know if weakling is better here. Close one. It's funny, in the new Trackmania, and not new Trackmania, I mean in Mania Planet, but it's newer than United. How the blocks look like, it's like just a tiny bit different, the graphics. And then suddenly you don't really realize the track. Only by a part that really stands out, then yes. Bush Monkey Crash, this could be the rip. Yeah, this is the rip. It will not be the same result. My boss played already. Wow, but Naxxrius is over 4 seconds behind in the finish. So a new opponent in the finals on a map called KO2 Kuikuiwok by Tuta. I think I know how it starts. Basically the start here is important, this right hander here, because you're gonna jump. Oh, and that's actually not easy to get. So I can train the start once more. is 4 seconds behind again. Last turn arriving. Here we go, GG. Winning with a world record. So there will be a, they will make a fun KO. I'm actually not sure if I want to play it, but on the other hand, it will probably go fast. He said something with endurance. Okay, that sounds like a long thing, but with that amount of players. Unclear route. One KO every lap. I'll go next after the first lap, and then we have the fun KO. And then each lap, the last place, will get knocked out. So first lap done, skip. This map really makes fun. First lap is usually a bit difficult to find a way everywhere. But once you know where to go, it has a great flow. So, still the same six players. Let's see what kind of order we will have this time. The map that we play is a map from the FET4, a competition hosted by ET, Electronic Tournaments. They hosted back in the days competitions in Trackmania United. And the FET was always a competition with multi-lap tracks where races of 24 laps were played on. And here in this game they recreated all the blocks and the tracks in the title pack. So that we can play them also here. I played all these old things like FET4 also, but this map I can't remember, to be honest. I have no idea if I remembered the way. So it's life. So each lap, the last player, the last placed driver will get knocked out. On the bottom right, you can see the distance to the others. Was one lap. And in the chat you will see now Haxe again eliminated first. And in the bottom right you can see that you don't see anything. Ah, they are Pangolin. I found him. Probably soon I will have such a lead that I can't see Pangolin anymore on the checkpoints because I already crossed the next one before he's in the same. There they are. Can see them. A longer race is when we have like 20 players playing this. You can also overlap people. It's pretty cool. Would probably not happen now. Luxrius, we the finalist of the second KO. It's a little surprise to see him out already. Mr. A, 3 times on 4th place today. Thank you. Osman with a nice third place. Now it is me versus Bush Monkey, alias Pangolin. But I go into this, let's say, final with a good lead. Times in the middle of the screen to see how much I'm ahead of my best lap. Half a second now at the moment. -78. GG.